Keep the pace. A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground.
Underground?
Only way to get through the storm. Worker entrances to the underground are everywhere. Nearest is in the next building over. Take the bridge.
Who was working under the city that they needed so many entrances?
I'll catch you up on a need-to-know basis.
Okay, you freaks! You're gonna do to me now!
Down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties in a knot, Diana. I trained you better than that.
What? More takers? Let's go!
We were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out.
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
Just let me load myself.
There! Follow me!
limitations on Worrell.
I look like a fucking tour guide? Slanty devil eyes here don't see something, huh?
Another racial slur and I will hurl you into that storm. Responsible to build a city amid these storms.
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pinko commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. Day later, the entire fucking joint's wrecked.
You out of this scary
right now. I'm torn between getting off this rock and stomping your brains out. Keep yammering. That choice gets a lot easier to make.
Ishii here is highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead, take a poke at him. We'll find out where his true loyalty lies.
Damn skull!
to the underground.
Oh, joy. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Oh, great. Workers. That just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they populated the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Down the way.
Found it!
You want a trophy? Get in gear! Drop the mark headlong into the shit!